Use some knee fighting here from this Greco position's knee block. So the previous technique, I'm here, I'm body locked, maybe he's body locked, doesn't matter, I'm gonna step around, knee block him, and look him over my block, okay? My foot doesn't come off the floor. Now, let's just say we're in this pummel position. I feel him come to try to flank one of my legs, whatever one he wants. As he's coming, right, he's getting a superior angle on me, but his body weight momentum is cutting this angle, so if I take the angle back and look him in the direction that he wanted to look me, I'll score the takedown. So let's go back. He's here. I feel him trying to take my angle and reset. Now look, he's super out of position, and I can look him over. All right, so just medium speed here. He goes for it. I switch my base. I look him over, and now I score my takedown. All I'm doing is re-blocking his initial attack, okay? How do you get good at this? Experience. I'm here, he goes to block. I'm gonna use my underhook a little bit. Step, hop, block his knee. And look him over the direction that I want to score the takedown. Okay, so I'm buying a new one. I'm here. Now I'm gonna jump in and I take this thing. Yes! Now he beats me. He takes me right to the ground. Okay? The whole important key is, once I block his leg, my knee is driving in and looking him over that direction. One last one. Secure. Knee fight. Let's do it. You pummel with your arms, pummel with your knees. Let's do it. 3, 2, 1.